Listen, people that can be mad, but I'm gonna tell you something. I'm really excited because, you know, now that he is out of office, it feels better. I don't know about y'all, I know about me. It feels better. Do it feel better to y'all? It feels better. Like, for real, it feels good. I woke up this morning feeling excited. Y'all, I was putting my clothes on, getting ready to go to church. Oh, yes, God. Honey, I was getting ready to go to church. I put my dancing shoes on. Honey, when they said, welcome our 46th president, honey, I just jumped up and said, huh? Hey! I just went up. I said, oh, my baby, aha. Thank you. Whew. They said, Elder Jazz, Pastor Jazz, come. I can't hold my peace. I'm sorry. I'm jarred right now. I can't hold my peace right now because when I think of the goodness and all that we've had to go through, my soul cries out. It just hollered out and cried out like that, right there. But y'all, like, seriously, I woke up this morning. I was super excited. You hear me? I was super excited. Hey, Kay. Hey, baby. I was super excited to watch this inauguration. And I was excited to watch it because I said, not only am I going to get Barack Obama again, but I get to get, never before, I get to get a black, Asian, whatever she colored. I get to get a woman of color as our first vice president. And not only that, we got a first man. We might get a homosexual next. Boom. But I tell you, it just felt good. It felt good to see people in office. It was not about their public opinion or their public perception. They just want to come in and make the country better. You get what I'm saying? Like, and then for everybody else that's out here talking about, you know, they did this, they did that. Listen, they all did something. Okay? They all did something. Everybody did something. They didn't do something right. Okay? But what we saw for the past 4 years was a man who openly did stuff and nobody did nothing about it.